My name is Laurenne Ross. I am an Olympic ski racer and I'm an artist. I find many things inspiring about winter sports, but primarily I find the community inspiring and kind of the natural aspect of winter sports. The Olympic values inevitably influence my artwork because I am always pursuing excellence in pretty much everything I do. I'm kind of a perfectionist. So in the process of making these artworks, I have really tried to create with a lot of freedom and not really have too much of a plan. All of my base images are film photographs. Most of them are double exposures. And then from there, I will take a bunch of other film photo images that I've taken and sort of collage them onto the base image, as well as I've been using a lot of athletic figures on my pieces and trying to collage them within this whole scope of the scene. I guess the concept behind all the images is sort of similar. It is about community and friendship. The fun element in my work comes from a sense of wanting to play for me. Being an Olympic athlete of any kind in any sport is a really difficult, serious thing, and it's hard to remember that we're doing it for fun. Thank you.